You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
Fuck you!
Trevor, it's business!
That wide-eyed idiot was mine!
It's business, fella! You wanna discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing those names on tombstones, cause I'm on the way to your lab and we're gonna see how much of a family myth business you got when I'm done! They're dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats!
I just spoke to that maniac, Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it.
All right.
I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks? I don't know how I'm gonna do it, but I'll kill the lot of you, and I'll torch your cookhouse. Nothing but a smoldering fucking wreck. Burn, you disrespectful prick!
Get back here! You're not even hidden! Have you got it?
I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying.
Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you.
I've been trying.
I know, I know.
I thought you said you wasn't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two... So we're headed to Los Santos then?
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
Where are your people at? Los Santos.
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, I got my minage, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town.